Hi, Shell Point. Captain Brian here again. I got a couple of tips I wanted to talk to people about. A lot of times you'll have folks say, "Hey, Captain, I had that fish on. Why did I lose them?" And one of the probably number one reasons for losing fish is the way that you angle your rod at the fish. I'm going to demonstrate here. I'm going to pretend this little rock is my fish. I'm going to put the hook in it, and now I'm going to show you something. All right. So when I have the rod tip bent like this on the fish, I have a lot of ability for the pole to absorb a lot of what's going on with the fish. So the pole is creating the absorption, and now after the fish pulls really hard, now the drag will come out. One of the big mistakes made by people is they want to point at the fish. Now you have nothing to help you with that momentum of the fish except for straight to drag. So when the fish goes to pull, it's directly pulling on the drag. So you always want to have an angle on your fish so that your pole absorbs a lot of what the fish is doing. Up angle is fine, side angle is fine, but you never want to point at the fish while the fish is taking off running, because then it immediately goes only to drag. This goes to drag plus pole. That's your tip for the day. Thanks for watching. And if you need to go fishing and you don't want to worry about all these tips I can help you with, give me a call. We'll take you out.